Let's repot my panda plant. Prepare a cute new pot, zumleka, and of course, the succulent soil mix. Take out the plant. Make sure to remove all the soil from the root. Fill at least 2/3 of the new pot with the leka and soil. Gently put the plant in the center. Cover the roots completely, and now this panda has its new home.